Alright. Guys, I'm officially up for the day now. So, it's right at 8 o'clock in the morning. Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville are doing the Mandy's Donuts pop-up event. So, I'm going to try to catch that. It starts at 9. It'll be 9 to 11. So, I'm going to head that way. So I'm going to see what that's about. And then from there, I'll probably come back to my hotel to change and put on like a wrestling shirt or something before I head to the stadium. So catch you guys in a bit. It's about that time. I still got this sticker on my shirt. It is 2:20. I'm about to walk over to the stadium. I think the doors open at 2:30. So the walk is like 25 to 30 minutes or something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna walk over to the stadium. Today I am wearing my Bianca Belair shirt. The ones that they put out after she won the title at Mania. So you got the picture of her holding the title on the ropes, and then you got B-E-S-T on the side. So with this shirt, you can tell who I am rooting for her match tonight. Hopefully she retains. But it's time to go, so I'll catch up with you guys soon.
What are you willing to lose to win it all? There's no bigger opportunity than here. And nothing makes this place come to life more than the big fight. Goliaths collide. Dominance will be proven. Intensity meets outrage. And two of the greatest of their generation face off. Here we go.
Yeah. question.
You think you know me, boy?
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John. And his
Two,
Oh.